ordering your coffee. Here I am, three people behind. You, the subject, me, the observer, me enthralled, you blissfully blind. There you are, fumbling with your wallet. I'm a stranger standing in line. Then you smile and float toward the exit. Just like that, the room starts to shine. The moment comes, our moment near, then suddenly you disappear. Off to live your separate life, you go. You changed me, but you will never know.
There you are,
at the bus
sitting
stop,
at the stoplight,
checking on the time.
I'm here too.
I'm here.
One car to your right.
There are merely inches and worlds in between us. You make something inside me ignite.
Briefly there, briefly seen, and then naturally the light turns green. You leave me in that iridescent glow,
and then somehow I'm different, but you will never know.
You are perfect, to me you are perfect. And I make you ideal. You're kind, you're gracious, loyal, tenacious. Why should I care if you're not really real? You pose no hazard, you make no demands. You're someone who listens, supports, understands. You're someone who'll always be there.
Puncture my heart. You still smiling, me still observing, still a gaping chasm apart. I gaze across the great abyss and teeter on the precipice. I take the leap without a net below. You inspire me to finally say hello.
Hi.
Hey, hello.
So nice to meet you.
Hi.
Hi.
Yes.
I've seen you before every day for the past week. I'm really glad I finally said hi.